crossing over, but they don't know no better. But I do. True.
The champ is here! The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds.
Cena is a man who's always practiced what he preached. He embodies never give up and hustle, loyalty, respect.
Hey, even his detractors have to admit Cena's dedication. He never gives anything less than his very best. From where I'm sitting, he is the greatest WWE superstar in history.
Cena is a superstar in every sense of the word. In fact, he was referred to by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE.
Now, Cena's a guy who achieved success beyond anybody's wildest imagination. The head of the table, the Tribal Chief, protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain.
A main eventer since day one, but now the Tribal Chief is tougher than ever.
And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman.
While some people may question the change in Roman's attitude, you cannot deny he still works harder than anyone in WWE.
Takes no opponent lightly, engages in psychological warfare even before the bell rings.
And there is no question about it.
Roman Reigns is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history.
So wise at the top of the food chain. John Cena has a clear message for his competition tonight. You can't see me.
What does that even mean?
It means they are on Cena's level, Corey. They can't compare to his achievements and abilities. Frankly, I think he's right. John Cena is the all-time greatest WWE superstar.
But let's not forget who the other man in this match is, Roman Reigns. And the big dog is ready to do whatever it takes to get the win here tonight.
Yeah, you said it, Corey. There's no limit to Roman's selfishness in the ring.
That's not what I said.
Just cranking the head.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
Big punch finds its mark.
Big counter from Reigns. Reversal on top of reversal.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Over the years, we've seen Roman Reigns display near superhuman resilience. Corey, how do you combat an opponent who seems practically bulletproof?
You do it by holding nothing back, Cole. You have to take Roman to the absolute brink if you're going to have even a hope of putting him away. If you come at him with anything less than 110% effort, all you're doing is delaying the inevitable.
And he manages to kick out at one.
He's far from finished. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
And set him up. Oh, knee to the ace.
That's going to hurt.
The C Nation is coming alive.
Yeah, big match, John, giving Reigns more than he can handle.
Right across the larynx. The last sleeper is in.
Cena! Cena's in trouble!
Oh, and he gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now. Oh, saw it coming. He got whipped into that corner.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
An uninterrupted surge against Cena here.
Cena has to find a way to reassert himself.
Oh, look at this, just cranking it out. Cranking the head. He catches Cena with a counter. Reigns connects with a clothesline. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
1, 2.
Oh, my Lord. How in the world is he still going?
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster.
There's Cena. Measured up and fist drop. Strong right.
Tsunoku driver.
Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
I love the effort we're seeing here, giving Roman Reigns everything he's got and then some.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Kick to the midsection, sets that flip. For the win! 2! And a kick out at 2.5! How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
Reigns had that scouted. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Big clothesline. Reigns is getting dismantled here.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Enable the counter.
Reigns is going to win.
The head of the table cinches it in. Guillotine applied. Well, he makes the mention over here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punishment can he tolerate right now?
The guillotine locked in. This is all. No, that was an incredible count. Second, but still comes up empty-handed. Reigns and Cena both fighting so hard. We'll be ended here.
1, 2, 3.
And Roman Reigns is your winner.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
This is one of the biggest wins of Roman Reigns' career.
We are all in disbelief and shock. There's no doubt about it after this. It is Roman Reigns' yard.
What a battle. These gladiators certainly learned a lot about each other tonight.